Subjects of the Busoga Kingdom plan to file a suit in the Constitutional Court to challenge the appointment of the Kyabazinga Wilberforce Gabula Nadiope as an ambassador. According to Article 246, Clause 3E of the Constitution, a person shall not, while remaining a traditional leader, participate in partisan politics. While addressing a rally in Mukono District in 2011, President Museveni lashed out at those who involve cultural leaders in politics.
The only people who can want the traditional leaders to be involved in partisan politics are the enemies of those leaders. You have never heard me even once say that I have talked with the Kabaka, I want this to be done. When I come to you as myself.
It is not the Kyabazinga we are taking to court, no, it is government. It is the office, it is the Attorney General we are taking to government, that this appointment is misadvised, is unconstitutional and should not happen.
It's only yesterday that President Museveni appointed the King of Busoga, William Gabula Nadiope, as an ambassador of special duties, Office of the President, a position which means he must pay allegiance to the appointing authority. Jema Party President Asman Basalirwa, who hails from the Busoga region, suggests that the appointment is a ploy by the President to ensnare the King in toxic politics.
I hope those appointing our Kyabazinga are not setting a trap for him, so that after having challenges, there will be the very same people to prosecute him.
A constitutional law don at Makerere University, Dr. Businje Kabumba, says if the king accepts the appointment, it will put him at odds with his role as a traditional leader.
So once you go down the path of disrespect for the constitution, you make it acceptable for others to disrespect the same constitution. And for me, it sets a very bad precedent and should not be allowed to stand.
The Ministry of Foreign Affairs located here in Uganda oversees many of the ambassadors representing His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni across many of the continents. If the King of Busoga accepts to become an ambassador, it implies he will report here and also accept a supervision from the same ministry.
So here is our king being summoned by one of his subjects, who is the PS, to report to him for issue X or Y. Here is our king reporting before or appearing before one of his loyal subjects, who is the speaker and chairperson of the appointments committee. It is going to create a protocol makaba.
What's the medicine now?
I think the very first medicine is for His Highness the Kyabazinga to decline. It's the prudent thing to do. It's the legal thing to do. It's the legitimate thing to do. To remain the leader of his people, he can take part in the public life of the country under the confines, under the ambit of the constitution, but he should not be seen to accept a clearly partisan political appointment that will make it inconsistent with his traditional role.
As the issue remains contentious, the Kyabazinga will likely seek the wisdom of the Royal Council, his advisors, and the Kingdom Parliament. Andorini Twe, NTV Weekend Edition.